I didn't think that we were gonna go as far as to make dinosaurs with 3D printing. We're literally printing a skeleton.
Capturing dinosaurs is the first time the museum has tried to use digital fabrication as a way to teach young people about science, specifically about paleontology. They are being given a group of real fossils. Along with these bones, they're being given the tools to be able to create 3D models of them.
What's really cool and sort of unique about this program is you get to go to places that the public do not have access to normally. You also get to meet real scientists.
We got to see where they prep the fossils. We got to see all the places they scan 3D in the museum. We got to see all this really cool stuff that I never even knew they had.
To be able to say that you actually held a dinosaur fossil, it was exciting.
The paleontology department was kind enough to give us a lot of the bones from Allosaurus, which is from the Jurassic. Part of the program was that we did not tell them the animal that they were scanning, so part of the puzzle was looking at the bones that they were scanning and trying to figure out which dinosaur did it come from. A lot of students thought it was T-Rex, some thought it came from a long-necked sauropod.
Our classroom is actually the Museum of Natural History. The students are able to go out into the halls and look at the actual exhibits when they have a question about, for instance, how did the Allosaurus hold its hand?
The youth took literally between 5,000 to 6,000 photos, which were then turned into about 150 different models. Every time they were taking a photo, every time they looked at a model, every time they tried to stitch those models together, they were looking with careful detail at minute aspects of those bones, the same thing that paleontologists do.
It really taught me how paleontologists reconstruct and study dinosaurs and how they have to deal with disarticulated bones from different individuals and broken bones.
I didn't expect to see what we put together to actually come out. It was really precise.
The fact that I was able to remake the bone was really exciting and just amazing.
It has inspired me to maybe one day even go to college for paleontology. I always thought that I always wanted to work with technology, but now after doing this, I learned that I can do both of them together. But I feel that I can do this.